Flames shoot into the sky as fire takes hold at a huge fuel depot in Ukraine. Bystanders gathered nearby to watch as at least 9 tanks went up in flames at the site, 30 kilometres from the capital, Kiev. The blaze was started by an explosion. An unknown number of firefighters have been killed. The fire burns through the night. 62 firefighting units are on the scene. Equipment and water are being delivered by a convoy of trains. Emergency workers are ferrying the injured to a nearby hospital.